Are you lost?
Shall I stick to the car?
Yeah, I'm trying to find my boyfriend, Nick. He's always studying, but I have two tickets to the med show tonight. Do you know where he is?
Actually, I think I saw him in the study room earlier.
C'est par là-bas.
Oh, merci!
Then back to your books and always fretting. You don't ever have time to come out to the clubs. You're spending your prime dressed up in your scrubs. Your 10-syllable words are
sweet romantic.
I remember the first time we met, you said, "Hey, somebody here's really making my day." You asked what I do. I'm a singer. Just have to pass, and you're never yourself when they're in season. You down mug after mug as if you were a dunce, and sometimes you chug 6 Red Bulls at once, but you're always late without much of a reason. Sometimes I'll wake up at night sweating a lot. You'll say I have cancer, I'll say I'm just hot. Sometimes I cough, and sometimes you sneeze. You'll think that we both have some crazy disease. And sometimes it's nice to just sit side by side, thinking one day I'll be a physician's bride. But don't think too much, as you always say. Let's take it day by day, till I throw a bouquet. And while there still is a lot that doctors don't know, like how Tylenol works, or why cankers heal slow. You are gonna be the very best there is, even if you fail the next anatomy quiz. So why can't you flash me a smile and tell me, okay, I know it's been a while, but baby, today I'll take you out and we'll go skating. And maybe tonight you won't say that you're ill, and we'll watch him light up Parliament.
One.